The kids at Riley Children's Hospital are getting an extra special treat as their favorite superheroes are coming to life as they fly down the walls and give them a little surprise.
And kapow, jumping over the roof and scaling down the walls of Riley Hospital for Children. You have to believe what you see here. Yep, that's the Ninja Turtles, Captain America, and Spidey defying gravity and saying hello to the kids inside, leaving many of these patients speechless in wonderment.
Spider-Man. Oh, no, I just like him. He's my favorite character. Awesome. I didn't expect it.
Even the Flash was able to use his speed to get down the building and into all the playrooms. And the Flash is Tyler's favorite superhero.
Because he can run super fast and he can like warp reality and stuff.
It was a moment of elation and excitement, a visit that Tyler never expected.
I loved it.
And this surprise for the kids put a joy in their parents' hearts to watch their little ones in amazement.
He got to see them coming over the edge. He got really excited. Some of the Ninja Turtles were his favorites, and he likes Spider-Man. So getting to see all of his favorite superheroes was a really special treat today.
Giving these patients a few moments away from their reality at the hospital and stepping into the simple imagination of just being a kid.
Just that moment to transport themselves somewhere else, like a different reality, to have their favorite superheroes come in and be able to talk to them. Really a magical thing to be able to watch.
Reporting from Riley Hospital for Children, Amanda Starantino, RTV6.